I'm Robert Gulrich. I live in a small town in Virginia. Arrive un vagabond is my third novel in France. It is the story of an adulterous love affair that goes disastrously wrong and a small boy who is involved who gets very, very damaged by it. It is also in many ways a love letter to the countryside in which I grew up in Virginia, which is very beautiful and filled with mountains and rivers. And the countryside is almost another character in the book. Charlie Beale, who is a butcher, and he arrives in this small town with a suitcase that has all of his clothes and a set of butcher knives, and another suitcase which is filled with money. The one thing that Charlie cares about in life is goodness, because I believe that goodness is all that matters in life. It is the only thing we have in the bank. It is the only thing we have to leave our friends and family, and it's all we'll be remembered for. And Charlie is determined to be finally a good man until one day he sees a woman, a young woman who is married, and her name is Sylvain Glass, and there is what is called in French a coup de foudre, and he falls in love with her, and after that he is helpless to change his fate. The book is filled with opposites because I think life is filled with opposites. There is innocence and there is evil. There is ugliness and there is beauty. There is love and there is hatred. There is compassion and there is jealousy. And I think that these opposites are what rule us in life. Arrive un vagabond is a Greek tragedy in the true sense of the word, in that we know from the beginning that something terrible is going to happen, but we don't know what it is, and it takes us the full novel to know, to understand what the fate of the characters is going to be. It is also very much a novel about childhood. I believe that childhood is the most dangerous place of all to live, and that none of us escapes childhood without a scar. And Sam, the little boy in the novel, is very much an example of this. He lives in complete innocence until he meets Charlie. Charlie loves him the most of anybody in the world and does him the most harm that can be done to a child. I think that Arrive un vagabond is a novel about love and cruelty, but I think most of all it's a novel about love, about the power of love and the dangers of love. And the beauty in it, and it's about the beauty of the land and how the land will outlive us and tell our stories once we are gone.